If you need help remembering the signs and symptoms of diabetes, remember the mnemonic high sugar.